Researchers in the United States believe it could take up to 18 months to bring the Ebola epidemic sweeping West Africa under control. A scientist at the Virginia Bioinformatics Institute at Virginia Tech told the New York Times that the epidemic could also end up infecting hundreds of thousands of people before it is successfully contained. This time frame and also the number of cases far outstrips estimates by the World Health Organization. The WHO said last month that it hoped to control the outbreak within 9 months and predicted 20,000 total cases by that time. But researchers in the US say there could be easily close to 20,000 Ebola cases in a single month, not nine. The WHO says the number of cases as of last Sunday was over 4,300, including more than 2,200 deaths.